It's all true, according to the highly prestigious Institute for Purchased Science. Here's our top scientist now.
Sir, I don't think this is fooling anyone.
Quiet, and put on the monocle, Professor Noodlestrudel.
Oh.